know Noah. I knew Noah. I loved Noah's movies. Stiller and I know each other for, you know, since I'm like 19 years old, and we always, recently we were talking about working together and possibly, I don't know, we were just with Noah. We were saying we might be able to pull off being brothers. And just, you know, I couldn't believe after our meeting, and we had like maybe an hour and a half lunch, and it was great. We had a good time getting to really know each other, and then just Noah just went off and wrote this movie. And I just remember, you know, I would see, talk to Noah on rare occasions every few months, right? And he'd say, I'm in there, I'm working hard. And I'd be like, oh, I'm looking forward to reading that. And I remember getting the script and reading the script and just being overwhelmed. I could not.
Ben Stiller have acted together before in the Fokker pictures. And Ben, I know, has said how he was excited about working with you in a movie that's kind of different from that. And did you feel the same way? Kind of what was it like for you in getting to work with Ben in a movie like this?
About the same. You know, it's like when you're studying acting and you get in a cab in New York and they say, the guy says, what do you do in the old days? You talk to the cab driver and he says, I'm an actor. What do you do, comedy or tragedy? You know, Fokker's is a comedy and this is everything.
And what was it that appealed to you about the character?
I turned it down after I read it. I've done that for about 50 years. My son Jake.
You'd be in very good company immediately. Ingmar Bergman.
So what changed your mind?
My son said, what the fuck is the matter with you?